frick that. I'm gonna totally get jump scared. Ah! I wanna go in the dark, scary room. Ah! Of course, I have none of those left. Ah! Don't drain sanity. What the? Oh, is there someone there? Eep. Do I have to go that way? I think I might have to go that way. No, I have to go that way. Ah. Oh, I don't want to have to go that way. No! No! Come on! No! Gotta be... Oh my god, thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. Right. The sand gave way to his tired body as he fell from the camel's back. He felt the wind gently sweep across his face and his... Okay. I'm out. Let me through. Come on. Oh my god, that scared me a bit. Hearts are pumping. Alright, wine cellar, let's go. What? Where's the key? Key? How do I key you? Okay, I already found the key. Is there like a... I don't know the controls. No. Oh, key config. Here we go. Category actions. Throw, interact, rotate. Journal. Inventory is tab. Okay. Alright. Okay. So you actually can check these things. How do I see. The statues were praying, gazing into the dark domed ceiling. Oh, it's so dark and spooky. I have no lights. What's happening?
Where did the Baron go?
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime. Or at least until tomorrow.
Timber boxes. I can't see any. The screen is black. Okay. Here we go. Oh geez, my sanity is not good right now. Ingredients have been moved from the laboratory to the wine cellar. I'm looking for those ingredients. No, not in this room. Where's the door? Jesus. Oh, the door's locked. Come on, get out of the way. Come on. What the? Oh, that's why. Just get out of the way. Just gotta move some of these rocks over. And then that's messed up. All right. Come on, there has to be a tinderbox somewhere. Come on.
What's happening? Oh, feels like my chest is going to burst. My God, Wilhelm, do something!
Accept it. We're not getting out of here.
How can you say that? Alexander, you piece of shit! Let us out of here!
Okay. Why haven't I been doing that? That's why I keep running out of fuel, because I'm a scrub! Absolute freaking scrub. Just that. Oh, good. It doesn't drain that fast at all. I'm just an absolute scrub. All right, let's go. Okay, I'm back in this room. I don't need to be back in here. I need to be going over here. Oh, there's some weird crap. What? Oh, it's just a saw. I thought it was like a bow and arrow. I'm like, that's what were the weapons in this game? Alright. Open that. I'm getting such RE4 vibes right now, you don't even know, man. Can't open that. Much fuel? Yeah, not too fast, but it's fast, but not too fast. How do I know there's an enemy around? What? What? Okay. Oh no. Some creepy crap. Still got no tinders. Oh, wait, there's one. Ah, oh, cool, I can meet someone on Tinder now. Is that my sanity going away? It is my sanity going away. Alright. Let's just stay in here for a second. Bit. Let's go. I picked up Orpiment. Whoa. Open this up, and that's not where I want to go at all. Okay, is there another door here other than that one? No, there is not. Sucks. How do I restore health? No. What was that? What was that? Actually, I know what it was. Creepy. When was that open? When was that open? Wait a minute. Now that I've got all the chemicals. Okay, so I have to go back to the laboratory. I thought the everything from the laboratory. Okay, yeah, let's go back there now. So creepy. Alright, going back to the laboratory. Alright, he sat down by the Casbah while guess what, a sweat poured from his forehead and onto the scent vial to the ground. Not vial, failed. Every time I come back up here, what is that? It's like a tumor. They're explosive tumors. A wound is bleeding. How do I fix it? A medical, okay. All right, a few cuts and bruises. Okay, cool. So I can heal myself. I just have to find some of those. After enduring 3 days in Algiers, the sailboat was finally arranged to take him across the Mediterranean Sea to Gibraltar. Having reached British territory, it was just a matter of reserving a cabin on SS Hortensia, headed for London. Okay. And we're back. At least it's not freaking dark. This is not dark. It's all freaking brick. Us. Let's make ourselves a little bit of this. What if I can? Okay. That was not a kid. It's creepy, right? Oh, yeah. Tab. Okay. Picked up pot of acid. Okay. Let's go get through that wall. That's good. We gotta find a way to get up the stairs. How about we jump? Nope, don't jump that high in this game. Oh, more secrets for you. Alright, let's do this. Probably down here. I'm gonna go down here though. I need some. Yeah! That's what I need. Thank you. day I would return. If it wasn't for the thought of you, my love, I wouldn't be able to go on. When I find myself doing terrible things, I take comfort in you. As long as I am able to think of you and long for a life together, I know I'm better than the others. I weep for them. They lust for power without restraint, where I only crave fair judgment and a safe return. Okay. That's weird. Ooh, I want that. Yeah, I got another Tinder box. Whoa, so much Tinder.